With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
So the given question is, what happens to the fundamental frequency of a stretched string when its linear density becomes 1 upon 4 of its initial value? Okay, so let's go with the solutions here. So first of all, fundamental frequency of transverse wave in a string is given by f is equals to 1 upon 2L upon T upon mu, where T is tension of string and mu is mass per unit length. And L is length of a string. Okay. So let be initial linear density is equals to mu and final linear density is equals to mu dash. Okay, and in question it is given that final linear density, which is equals to mu dash, is equals to initial linear density upon 4. Okay, so now when we write the fundamental frequency in both the cases, we get that fundamental frequency in first case is given as f1, which is equals to 1 upon 2L under root T upon mu, and fundamental frequency in second case, which is given as F2, which is equals to 1 upon 2L upon T upon mu dash. Okay, so now when we replace the value of mu dash from here, we get that F2 will be equals to 1 upon 2L upon T upon mu upon 4. Okay, so let it be equation 1 and equation 2. Okay, now when we divide 1 by 2, we get that F1 upon F2 is equals to 1 upon 2L under root T upon mu multiplied by 1 upon 2L under root 4T upon mu. Okay, so from here we get that 2L get cancelled out, mu also get cancelled out, and tension T is also get cancelled out. Okay, so from here F1 upon F2 will be equals to 1 upon 4. So it will be F1 upon F2 is equals to 1 upon 2. Okay, so from here we get that F2 is equals to 2 multiplied by F1. Okay, so from here we get that final frequency is double of initial frequency . Okay, so these are final answer. Thank you so much
for class 6 to 12 ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.